Okay, good morning students. Today we are going to discuss most important part of a bills of exchange. First I will write down the problem on the board. First you can write down the problem, then I will explain the problem. So first point, Sai sold goods to Deepthi on 1/1/2020 for 1 lakh on credit. On credit. On the same day. On the same day. Sai endorsed the bill to Kala. So on the same day Sai endorsed the bill to Kala. Endorsement of the bill means I have already stated to you, just transfer of the bill. So same day Sai endorsed the bill to Kala. On the date of maturity, on the date of maturity, bill honored. So Sai sold goods to Deepthi on 1/1/2020 for 1 lakh on credit. On the same day Sai endorsed the bill to Kala. On the date of the maturity bill was honored. Now we are going to pass the entries in the books of all the parties. So how many parties are there? You can see Sai is a seller, Deepthi is a buyer, Kala is an endorsee. So the bill endorsed Sai sold goods to Deepthi on 1/1/2020 for 1 lakh on credit. On the same day Sai endorsed the bill to Kala. On the date of the maturity bill was honored. Now pass the journal entries in the books of all the parties. So what I have explained in the previous class, endorsement means transfer. Why Sai endorsed the bill to Kala? Because previously Sai has purchased goods from Kala. So now we are going to write down the entries in the books of one by one parties. First you can write down in the books of Sai. Books of Sai. So who is the Sai? Sai is a seller plus drawer, because Sai draw the bill, plus endorser. So there are three characters for Sai: seller, drawer and endorser. Endorser means the person who transfer the bill or is called as an endorser. So now we can draw the journal entries. Simple manner. Previous day I had explained the class to you. In the same manner you can write down. So journal entries in the books of Sai we are write down. So date, particulars, LF number, debit, credit. This is the first. You can write down, open the books. You can also write down in the same manner. Date, particulars, LF number, debit, credit. 2020, January 1st. Again, you see the problem. Sai sold the goods to Deepthi. We are in the books of Sai. So first entry, we sold the goods to Deepthi. Deepthi account, debit to sales account. Deepthi account debit to sales account 1 lakh. You can see the problem. 1 lakh. Deepthi account debit to Sai sales account being, you know the narration. You can write down the narration. Being goods sold to Deepthi. To Deepthi on credit. So first transaction we know. Deepthi account debit to sales account. On the same day, January 1st, Sai draws a bill on Deepthi. So Sai draws a bill on Deepthi. So Deepthi 1 lakh on credit. On the same day, Sai enters, because when goods sold on credit, generally Sai draws a bill on Deepthi. So now you see that bills receivable. Bills receivable account debit to Deepthi account. ₹1 lakh. Bills receivable account debit to Deepthi account 1 lakh. Bills receivable account debit to Deepthi account. So Sai sold the goods Deepthi for 1 lakh on credit. And he draws the bill on Deepthi. Then generally when goods sold on credit, then Sai draws a bill on Deepthi. So entry, bills receivable account debit to Deepthi. For example, you can take the Sai draws a 3 months bill on Deepthi. Then entry, being, narration, being, Sai draws 3 months bill on Deepthi. So, as usual, previous class we have discussed that bills receivable account debit to Deepthi account. So, being Sai draws 3 months bill on Deepthi. Then what happened? On the same day, Sai endorsed the bill to Kala. On the same day, for example, you can take the example of the bill for 3 months. You can take the example of the bill for 3 months. So what happened on January 1st? Sai endorsed the bill to whom? Kala. According to personal account, what we have discussed, debit the receiver. Kala account debit. Two. So this bill I transferred, endorsed to bills receivable account. Bills receivable account 1 lakh. 1 lakh. You can see the problem. Why I have debited the Kala? Because Kala is the receiver. Kala account debit to bills receivable account being bill endorsed to Kala. Why Sai endorsed the bill to Kala previous month or any in the previous year, or he purchased the goods from Kala? That's why he gave the bill to the Kala. So now Sai gives an order to Deepthi to pay the amount to Kala. Now Deepthi will pay the amount to Kala. What is the date of maturity? 3 months. Date of maturity. Date of maturity means payment. January 1st to 3 months. So just we take an example of 3 months bill. Now how can, why I am January 1st to February 1st, 1 month. February 1st to March 1st, 2nd month. And March 1st to April 1st, 3 months. Don't count with the fingers. If you are counting with the fingers, January, February, March. But it will take January 1st to February 1st, February 1st to March 1st, March 1st to April 1st. What I have stated, according to Negotiable Instrument Act, 3 days is the grace days. So date of the maturity comes as April 4th. Now April 4th, Sai ordered Deepthi to pay the bill amount to Kala. Now Deepthi pay the bill amount to Kala, so there is no entry. April 4th, no entry. April 4th, no entry. Why no entry? Because Deepthi pay the amount to Kala. Deepthi pays the amount to Kala, but due to that reason there is no entry in the books of Sai. Now you can see only, first of all, Deepthi account debit to sales, goods sold. Now Sai draws 3 months bill on Deepthi. We have taken example. Sai draws a 3 months bill on Deepthi. On the same day, Sai endorses the bill to Kala. Kala account debit to bills receivable account. Why I have debited the Kala? Because Kala is the receiver. According to the personal account, debit the receiver. Bills receivable is cancelled. Now, no entry on April 4th. Why no entry? Because Sai ordered Deepthi pay the amount to Kala. Now, Deepthi will pay the amount to Kala. That is the problem. Once you can see the problem. Next, rub jayaliga. Continue out na close jaisi. Okay, after completion of the Sai, now we are going to completion of the books of Deepthi. Books of Deepthi. Books of Deepthi. When you are consider books of Deepthi, who is the Deepthi? Deepthi is a buyer plus drawee. So she sold the, purchased the goods on credit from Sai and accepted the bill. Now you can pass the journal entries. As usual, journal entries. In case of journal entries, you can see that. Again, you can write down the same proforma, date, particulars, LF number, debit and credit. You can write down the same manner. So first you can go for date, again particulars, then LF number, debit, credit. Likewise you can write down debit and credit. Now you can go Deepthi. Now we are in the books of Deepthi. Buyer plus drawee. So on 1/1/2020 January 1st, what the Deepthi has done? Purchase the goods. So entry, purchases account debit to, from whom she purchased? From Sai. Sai account, 1 lakh. So purchases account debit to Sai account 1 lakh, being goods purchased on credit from whom? From Sai. Purchases account debit to Sai account, because goods purchased from Sai. Purchases account debit to Sai account. On the same, what you have considered, Sai draws how many bills? I have stated Sai sold the goods and draws how many months bill? 3 months bill. We have taken the example of 3 months. 3 months bill Sai draws. When Sai draws the bill, then Deepthi accept the bill. So what is an entry? Sai account debit to bills payable account. I have already stated to you, bills payable account, same fees for school, receivable, for you payable. Likewise, Sai bills receivable, Deepthi bills payable, 1 lakh. 1 lakh. Being 3 months bill, 3 months bill accepted. Accepted means signed on the bill. Being 3 months bill accepted. Now what happened? Sai endorsed the bill to Kala. Deepthi, there is no need to pass any entry in the books of Deepthi because it is a relation between the Sai and Kala. Sai endorsed the bill to Kala. Sai gives the bill to Kala. Kala receives the bill. Sai gives the bill. What is the need to write any entry in the books of Deepthi? If drawer discounts the bill, drawer endorses the bill, or what drawer will do as his requirements. But there is no need to pass any entry when bill endorsed or bill discounted with the bank, whatever it may be. So drawee will do only simply two things. One is either honor the bill, second one either dishonor the bill. Honor the bill means making the payment on the date of maturity. Dishonor the bill means refuse to pay the bill amount on the date of maturity. In this problem, what happened? Bill honored. So what is in a date of maturity? April 4th. April 4th, Deepthi will pay the money. Because there is no relation between the Kala and Deepthi. Kala and Sai. Sai endorsed the bill to Kala. Now she will pay the only bill amount. To whom it will pay to Kala, there is no need to write any name. Just a simple entry. Bills payable, account debit to cash account or bank account, what it may be. Being bill amount paid. Simple three entries. Any case, either bill discounted, bill endorsed, whatever it may be. Purchases account debit to Sai. Sai account debit to bills payable. Bills payable account debit to cash account. Simple entry. For example, if you are taking consideration of these entries, if you go for the entry, just payment is postponed. Here, Sai, if you are cancelled, don't cancel. Don't cancel while you are writing the entry. Just I am explaining. If you cancel the Sai, then you cancel the bills payable. Then what happened entry? Purchases account debit to cash account. Don't cancel. Just I am explaining you. Sai credited, Sai debited. Cancel. Bills payable credited, bills payable debited. Cancel. Then what is the entry remaining? Purchases account debit to cash account. Just January 1st purchased. And April 4th, bill amount paid. There is no need to write down any Kala or anything because there is no relation, there is no transaction between the Deepthi and Kala. Sai transfer the bill to Kala and order the Deepthi to pay the bill amount to Kala. He paid the amount. Now you have doubt in your mind. Sir, Deepthi paid the bill amount to Kala. Why you are not writing the Kala's name? Because there is no need to write down Kala name because Kala not at all related to Deepthi. So Sai and Kala is the relation. That's why bills payable account debit to cash account. That means we have completed Sai books, Deepthi books. Now we are going to complete next books, that is about called as an Kala books. So now we are writing the journal entries in the books of Kala. Now we are going to write down entries in the books of Kala. So books of Kala. So in the books of Kala, when you are see books of Kala, who is the Kala? Kala is the endorsee. Endorsee means who receives the bill on endorsement. So Kala receives the bill from Sai. That's why Kala is an endorsee and Kala received the bill amount. That's why she called as an a payee also. Kala received the bill amount. That's why she known as a payee also. Endorsee means the person who receives the bill on endorsement. Now we can write down the entry. 2020 January 1st. So Kala sold the goods to Sai in the previous year. But now Kala received the bill from Sai. Debit what comes in? So bills receivable. Bills receivable account debit. So why I debited the Kala? Because Kala receives the bill. So bills receivable account debit 1 lakh. From whom Kala is receiving? From Sai. Kala receiving the bill from Sai. So what is the narration? Being bill received on endorsement. Endorsement means simply transfer. NI Act, Negotiable Bill Instrument Act. Bills receivable account debit to Sai. Debit what comes in? Credit the giver. Now on April 4th, what happened? Bill amount paid by Deepthi. There is no need to write Deepthi name in the books of Kala because Kala just receiving the cash. So debit what comes in? Cash account debit to bills receivable account. Cash account debit to bills receivable account 1 lakh. Simple narration, what happened? Being bill amount received. Bill amount received. Being bill amount received. So only two entries. Bills receivable account debit to Sai account. Being the bill received on endorsement. Sir, why Kala does not receive the Deepthi name, sir? Because Deepthi and Kala, there is no relation. Only relation between the Sai and Kala. Now, cash account debit to bills receivable account. Being bill amount received. Kala called as an endorsee. Endorsee means the person who receives the bill amount on the date of maturity. Endorse the bills received. And payee. Payee means the bill amount received by Kala. From whom? From Deepthi. So this is the problem of endorsement. This is the problem of endorsement. Once you can see the problem, and if you have any doubt, then you can raise the question. So that is about the bills of books of Kala. Journal entries. Bills receivable to Sai and cash account debit to bills receivable account. That is the important of this problem. This is the bill honored. Once you can see the problem, and if you have any doubt, once you can see all the problem. So this is called as an endorsement of the bill. Endorsement means transfer the bill. Now we will go for discuss another important factor. For example, if I have given a check to you, then what can you do? For example, I have given a check of 10,000 rupees to you. Then what can you do with the checks? Can you come to my home or can you go to the bank? So you can go to the bank and you can deposit the check into the bank, in your bank. And banker send the check to my bank account and my banker debit my account and 10,000 is deducted from my account and he can credit it, transfer to your bank account and your bank will credit that amount in your account. That is the important of check. So I have already shown the check to you also. Likewise, when the bills are received from different drawers, If drawer is very busy with his work, then he will send the bill to the bank for collection, just like as a check. Again, I am explaining. For example, if I had given a check to you, then that check you can give to the bank for collection. Just you can go to the bank and you can drop that check into the drop box, and your banker will send to that check to my bank, and in my bank, my banker deduct the 10,000 rupees from my bank account, and he will send the amount to your bank, and in your banker credited that amount in your account. Then you can withdraw either by ATM card or by withdrawal form, whatever it may be the mode of withdrawal. Likewise, in case of also bills, if there is any number of the bills, drawer feel free to send the bill to his bank for collection. So it is a different from bill discounted with the bank and bill sent to bank for collection. Bill discounted with the bank means getting the loan from bank, but bill end or bill sent to bank for collection means drawer sometimes send the bill to bank for collection. So on behalf of the drawer, bank will collect the bill amount from the different drawees and credited to his account. That is the process of bill sent to bank for collection. So I will explain by taking the another problem to you. That is the important of the problem. So today again topic, what is the topic we are going to discuss? That is bill sent to bank for collection. Bill sent to bank for collection. You can see the problem. What is the problem? All of you write down in the notes. Bills sent to bank for collection. All of you write down in your notes. Bill sent to bank for collection. So in such a case, just like as a check, drawer send the bill to his bank for collection. So all of you make the heading, bill sent to bank for collection. I will write down the problem here. Srinivas sold goods to Srinivas sold goods to Rama on credit for the change, you change the amount for 20,000 on 1st February 2020. Srinivas sold goods to Rama on credit for 20,000 on 1st February 2020. On the same date, Srinivas draws 2 months bill on Rama. So Srinivas draws 2 months bill on Rama. As usual, Rama accepted the bill and sent the bill to Srinivas. That is the same process. Now, on the date of maturity, Rama sent the bill to his bank for collection. On the date of maturity, Rama sent the bill to his bank for collection. Bill honored. bill honored means bill amount was paid. Once you can see, Srinivas sold goods to Rama on credit for 20,000 on 1st January 2020. On the same date, Srinivas draws 2 months bill on Rama. On the date of maturity, Rama sent the bill to his bank for collection. On the date of maturity, bill was honored. Bill amount was paid. Why Srinivas sent the bill to bank for collection? Srinivas bank will collect the bill amount and it will be credited to Srinivas account. Books of Srinivas. Who is a Srinivas? Srinivas is a seller. Drawer. And payee also. Here Srinivas will receive the bill amount. Even though his bank collect, but that bill amount will be again credited to Srinivas account. So here also bill amount is received by Srinivas. Bill amount is received by Srinivas. Now I am writing the journal entries. Journal entries. Because it is very useful to you. That's why I am going to the board teaching from today onwards. So here, when the time is available with us, we can express, I will explain the problems like this manner. So you can take date, particulars, LF number, debit amount, credit amount, same. Date, particulars, LF number, debit and credit. Date, particulars, and it comes as a LF number, debit and credit. As I had stated so many times, the entries always, first two always same. 2020, January 1st. So, Srinivas sold goods to Rama. Simple entry. Rama, account debit to sales account, being goods sold to Rama on credit. You can write down the entry. You can write down the entry. Rama account debit to sales account. What is the amount? 20,000. Rama account debit to sales account. January 1st. Then you can see the same bills receivable. Bills receivable, account debit to Rama account, 20,000. Same first two entries for each and every case, same problem. Bills receivable, account debit to Rama account, being how many months bill? You can see that 2 months bill. Being 2 months bill drawn. Being 2 months bill drawn. Now what happened? On the date of maturity, Rama sent the bill to his bank for collection. Date of maturity means January 1st to 2 months. Don't count with the fingers. I have already stated number of times. If you are counted January, February, but not like this. You can write down January 1st to February 1st, first month. February 1st to March 1st, 2 months, plus 3 days grace days. March 4th is the date of maturity. What happened on March 4th? The bill sent to bank for collection. So on the March 4th, the bill was sent to bank for collection. Now I will create a temporary account for the sake of these transaction. Now you can see the transaction bills sent to or bill sent for collection. Bill sent for collection to bank account debit. Simple one account. Bill sent for collection to bank account. Simple account. Temporary, I create this account. This account will be cancelled. 20,000 to bills receivable account. 20,000. So bank is an artificial person. That's why I write down this entry. Bills receivable cancel because credit what goes out. Being bill sent to bank for collection. Being bill sent to bank. Continue. On March 4th, what happened on the March 4th? Bank will collect the bill amount. The bank will be given the bill amount to my account. That's why bill was honored. Cash, or you can write down, it is in a bank. So you can write down bank account debit to what this account temporarily I have created. This account now I am canceling. To bills sent for collection. Bills sent for collection to bank account. Or bills sent to collection to bank. Only one letter. To bank accounts. So with this account is in a temporary account. Bills sent to bill sent for collection to bank, that account automatically cancelled. 20,000. Being bill amount received. Bill amount received. Being bill amount received, you can write down like this. Bill sent to bank for collection, only one line. This is only one word. Bill sent to bank for collection. Bill sent for collection to bank account to bills receivable account. This is a temporary account. So cash account, bank account, debit to cash or bank, you can write down anything. Or to bill sent for collection account. That is the important. So you can see the first entry, then you can see one by one. Rama account debit to sale account. Simple entry. Bills receivable to Rama on the date of maturity. Bill sent for collection to bank, or you can write down simply bill sent to bank for collection or bill sent for collection account. That is a temporary account. Then this account is a cancel. Being bill sent to bank for collection, cash account debit to or bank account debit to bill sent to bank for collection. Now you can see the entries one by one. You can see the entry one by one properly. So once you can see the entries properly, one by one. Why send the bill to bank for collection? Because drawer is busy with his work. Then drawer is also not able to come every day to our office. That's why how you pay the fees online. Likewise here also, the drawer will pay the amount directly to the bank. Bank will collect the amount and give the amount to the drawer. Just like our school, in our school, you pay the fees amount on online, then the same amount will be credited to the bank account. Your father account debited and bank account, our school account will be credited. Likewise, here also, drawee account debited and drawer account credited, the amount received by the drawer. So don't be misunderstanding between the bill discounted with the bank is taking the loan. Bill sent to bank for collection means our amount we are collecting. Here bank will give the full amount. But in case of the bill discounted to the bank, that time I have stated certain amount discounted. Here there is no discount, full amount will be received. That is about the bills of Srinivas. Bills of Srinivas in the books of Srinivas. Books of Srinivas. These bills received to Srinivas. Or books of Srinivas. These bills are Srinivas bills. That's why right, for your understanding I write down the bills of Srinivas. Or it may be books of Srinivas. Whatever it may be. You can write down these. Now we are going to in the books of. Who is in the books of? Now we are going to write down in the books of Rama. In the books of Rama, we are going to write down the entries. There is no entry in the books of drawer. I have already stated so many times to you. There is no change in the books of drawer. Drawer entries always change. Same. When you write down any case, whether it is in a retained with him or bill discounted or bill endorsed or bill sent to bank for collection, drawee will do only two things. One is the honor the bill, second one is the dishonor the bill. Books of Rama. Drawee. Journal entries. Same journal entries. There is no need to think anywise. All the entries are one and same. 2020 January 1st. Same entry. Rama purchased goods from Srinivas. So entry. Purchases. Account debit to Srinivas account. 20,000, same entry. Narration also you can write down. What is the narration? Being goods purchased on credit. Being goods purchased on credit. Simple entries. Every day we are writing the same entries. Then January 1st. Same, there is no entry. Srinivas, same, no change. Srinivas account debit to bills payable account 20,000. Being, how many months? Every time he gets 2 months bill accepted. I already stated there is no change. The bill endorsed, or bill discounted, or bill what the process the drawer will done, but draw it do either honor or dishonor. First purchasing, bill accepted on, what is the date of maturity? March 4th. March 4th, again you can say this is 1-1, I will consider 1-1, January 1st to 2020, January 1st. January 1st, 2020. January 1st to 2 months. January 1st to February 1st, March. February 1st to March. March 4th. Then what happened? Bill amount paid. So, bills payable. Account debit to cash or bank. What did you write down? The amount comes as 20,000. Simple narration. Being bill amount paid. So you can change the date. Here a second. Now it will take 1-1-2020 from January 1st to 2 months. January 1st to February 1st. February to 1st here. To February I write down, but you change it as a Jan at the beginning of the class I will state it. January 1st. January 1st to 2 months. January 1st to February 1st. February 1st to March 1st, 4 months, March 4th, this is the same entry, you can see that, same entry you can see, that is the way. Now I am asking one question, how, what is the, if you are able to understand, if you have any doubt, you can send to my personal WhatsApp, only date, here I wrote down February, but I consider from January, you can take the January.